Hello student, today we learn first lesson of grammar. Its name is alphabetical order. It is our first lesson of grammar. So let's see what is mean by alphabet. Yeah, alphabetical order. You already learn A to Z. You know that all letters of English. There are 26 letters from A to Z. A to Z, ABCD mein total 26 letters hai. They follow the order. They have particular order or sequence. A, B, C, D and so on. Is tarah se Z tak hum ABCD bolte hai. Aur kaun se letter ke baad kaun sa letter aata hai? You know already. This is called alphabetical order. And this proper sequence, yeah, proper order, it's called alphabetical order. What is mean by alphabetical order? I repeat again. A to Z, these letters have particular sequence. Kaun se letter ke baad kaun sa letter aata hai? Ye particular sequence we learn already in small classes. Hum small classes mein hi ABCD padhte hai. So they have particular sequence. Uska particular sequence hai A, B, C, D, E, F, G, like that. So us sequence ko, unke orders ko is called alphabet or alphabetical order. So let's see, we explain first example. Read these names of animals, puts them in the picture. Picture diya hai, waha pe kuch animals hai. Their name, bear, tiger, monkey, rabbit, fox, deer, snake, crocodile, leopard, giraffe, elephant and zebra. These are animals' name. Write the above names of animal in alphabetical order. Abhi in name ko hume kya karna hai? You have to write in alphabetical order. So let's see how to write alphabetical order. So what is the first letter of alphabetical in our alphabetical order? First letter is A. A se start hone wala, there is no word from starting A. So, chhod do A ko. Then next word is B. You have to write there. B, bear. Then crocodile. Or A, B, C, D. Aise aapko bolna hai. Aur uska proper sequence lagana hai. Jaise yaha pe diya hai bear. Then C se aata hai crocodile. Then E, elephant, F, fox. You have to say the ABCD and arrange in alphabetical order. Okay? You have to read this lesson and solve the examples. I hope you understand this lesson. Thank you.